Officials in Portsmouth are investigating a residential fire. We're told this happened on Highland Avenue, not far from Portsmouth Boulevard. Crews got the fire under control and extinguished it pretty quickly. EMS was on scene for medical support, but they were not needed. It was later learned the house was abandoned. The cause of the fire is under investigation.